Hi, I'm Astrid, and today is day three of the strict suggestion that people should stay as much at home as possible in Germany. And so I find that very, very depressing. So for me, it is super, super tough. To be alone with my baby all the time, I find that, yeah, exhausting. And and that's why I decided I just had to go for a walk with a friend. So the babies were there, and it was just, yeah, some contact. So we were not super close to each other, but we were together in a way that we could talk. So that was super helpful, because at least this the super stressful feeling of being alone all the time, that was gone. Yeah, so that's a relief. So what else happened today? I don't know, not too much. Matthew slept quite a bit over the day, through the day, which was also helpful. And so let's talk today a little bit about how I am feeling. I feel fairly isolated. I guess that's how many people feel. So do you feel isolated? Then just write down a comment down here, and also what you do against that, if you have any plan. And maybe if we have more comments down here, then we can actually have many ideas. And if we have that, then there's something that everyone can try. So I feel isolated. The good thing is that the telephone works, and that it's still possible to go out and go for walks, even though it's probably a good idea not to do that too much. Oh, what I also did, I went to, on this walk, I saw several stores. So for example, I saw one butcher, and there were only three people allowed in the store at the same time. And then I went to a bakery, and there was only one person allowed in the store. Yeah, so, and afterwards, we even went to a discounter here, Aldi, and there was a security man in front of the door. And I asked how many people would be allowed in the store, and he actually said that 100 people would be allowed in there. That I found a very, very high number. And later on I heard that at a different discounter, shopping store, grocery store, there were only 10 people allowed in there. So that makes more sense to me. So let's see how that is going to be at some point. Yeah, but I decided I don't go shopping, especially not in a bigger store, and so that should be fine. Okay, what else? I don't know whether I said that yesterday already. I have a scratchy throat here. So, but on the other side, whenever that is free like that right now and it's getting cold, I usually have a scratchy throat. So that is not untypical. And I'm not too worried at that point. But it also keeps me away. So I decided to stay away from people then. That I don't infect people. If I have something, whatever I have. And also, even though it might be nothing, not because of coronavirus, then I don't want to infect other people with what I have, whatever I have. Okay, what else?
I'm tired. I'm super, super tired. I think I just have to go to bed very soon. And
what's my special tip for the day? My special tip for the day is, if you would go to a discounter just because you want to buy bread, or meat, then really just this time go to a butcher, go to a bakery, because the risk of meeting people in there is a lot lower than if you would go to a discounter. That's why spend a little bit more money, and so you can make sure that you stay healthy, or at least that you would maybe get the virus later, which might be a good thing, and maybe it's not.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
I'm so much yawning here. All right. Now, if you want to go subscribe to this channel, I would be super glad about that, because I'm definitely going to do some more videos on here. And yeah, if you have any comments then or questions or something I should talk about, then please just leave them down in the comment section. And as I said, write down something about how you feel with being isolated. Okay, talk very soon, see you soon, and stay healthy. Bye.